Guys, today I am going to show you how to remove a speed limiter from an electric scooter. So let's get started. First, the speed limiter could be in this compartment, so you need to take out the front or the sides of the scooter to get to it. Or it can be in the front compartment, so you need to take out this one. Or, like in my case, and in most of the time, it can be down here, under the carpet. So, you need to remove these screws here, and then take out this pack to get to something like this. And then you need to search for something like this. Hold on. Take it apart. Like that, and put it back inside. Then take this, put it back on. You can put the screws back or not, doesn't matter. Cover it up, and now your electric scooter should go faster. Mine went from 25 km per hour to about 45 km per hour. But beware, there is one downside to this: your battery runs out a little bit faster. So just keep that in mind, and I hope this tutorial helped you. Okay, that's it for today's video, and see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye!